Vance at your service? This man claims his name is Thaddeus Barnes, though I can't vouch for him.